From recycling programs to environmentally smart landscaping and even opting to take the school bus instead of driving, schools across the country are working to become more environmentally friendly and students are eager to help. Figure skater José Chouinard has teamed up with IC Bus to promote school bus ridership and help schools and communities across the country achieve their goal of reducing their carbon footprint.
Students are being encouraged to think and act green through Canada's Greenest School Contest. Students can compete by submitting a photo collection, music, video, an essay, collage, or a piece of artwork illustrating how they make their school a greener place. For example, become a light monitor and turn off lights when classrooms are empty, or use natural light whenever possible. Promote using both sides of paper. With so many reports and essays done each year, think how much paper your school could save by printing on both sides of the paper. Or introduce litterless lunches, so the only items left over go to the compost.
To enter the contest, students can go to the website canadasgreenestschool.ca. The winner will receive $3,000 toward their education, and their school will get a brand new IC Bus hybrid school bus, as well as a green audit from an accredited professional. In addition, the teacher of the winner will get $500 toward classroom supplies.
As a mother of school-aged children, I think it's important that schools are showing environmental leadership. It's surprising to learn that something as simple as taking the bus can really cut down on greenhouse gas emissions. In fact, one school bus has the ability to remove 36 passenger cars from the road. That's 1.9 million cars off the road in Canada a year. At first, those numbers seemed quite shocking to me, but then you start to think about how many kids are in your children's classes, and then of those children, how many get a ride to school from a parent. It adds up pretty quickly.
Aside from being the safest mode of transportation for school children, every year over 1.3 billion liters of passenger car fuel are saved in Canada by students riding the school bus. And if just an additional 10% of students rode school buses, another 500 million liters of fuel could be saved annually. For more information or to enter the contest, visit canadasgreenestschool.ca.